were playing Pokemon Sword, but I don't have the DLCs for Pokemon Shield Sword. Yeah, I don't have the DLCs for Pokemon Sword, so we're playing Pokemon Shield. And after this, I think we're going to, hold on, I want to go and open up. I want to connect to the internet. That's what I want to do. Now, I figured that this would be a good fit in because we just finished Pokemon Sword. So this is going to be episode 12. Yeah, 12 or 13. I got one. But we are in the new area already. I kind of already started this because I was forced to. It just started me on my own for some reason. So, yeah, we're going. We already got the legendary right there. But yeah, I gotta pause because I gotta make sure everything's working right. So I will be right back. Well, guys, I found the bike lady finally, and this and my Charizard, like, I love that they enabled, like, shiny colors for Pokemon, because I have so many cool shiny types that I can use for this bike, and we'll have so many different colors. I'm not kidding you guys, I probably have over 300 shiny Pokemon in my, Pokebank, or home, or whatever you guys want to call it, but we have to go train Koku a little bit, so let's find some Pokemon that I can train on. I guess we'll start off here. Hold on, I want to collect these watts really quick. Yeah, we're not raiding a Jinko. All right, let me grab my Kofu. Check, swap. I want him in place of Charizard. Let's just battle that. I do need to catch one. Especially the, I want the midday boom. That's really cool. What level is Rockruff? 60? Oh, jeez. Okay. We'll go Haxorus. And we'll go with Earthquake from Haxorus. Fight. Perfect. Aerial Ace. Sure. It's better than Leer. I think I should. I'm gonna throw the camp up. Oh, nope. Let's throw camp. The one thing I do love about Pokemon, though, that they did was they brought it in cooking to the game. And I know cooking has been in the other games, but this one is like the best way of cooking, I think, in my opinion. I think I did pretty well. But that's another thing that I have to go through, is I have to go through and make all the recipes and stuff and do that. Let's see how this is. Perfect, actually. That's pretty good. Alright. Can I... Wait, I can train with that if I chat with A. Oh, okay, that's all I can do. Alright, let's pack up camp. Yes, let's quit. Kung Fu got some points there. I'm gonna actually run around and grab more God dang it. Oh, it's Jigglypuff too, the worst of that. Let's just run. Yeah, let's get away from the jig. I don't think there's a Pokemon sign here. Can't go down the thing. $200, sure. I'm gonna go around and collect watts and I will be back, guys. Alright, guys, so I looked it up and well, this is a tough decision because it's either going to be a water and fighting type or a dark and fighting. I don't know which I want more. Because... Oh, come on. We already got Wartortle. And that's going to be a Dynamaxed. Sorry, I'm going to have to pause here and yell at my dog. Alright, guys. So... I think we're gonna go with the water and fighting. Because I already have Gengar, right? And the only water and fighting Pokemon is Poliwrath. But I don't think he's in the game, so I think we're gonna have to go with the water and fighting. Now, that being said, I need to get some levels, so I'm gonna go grind out this Kofu and up to level 70 and see what we can get. So I will do that. Alright, guys, here we go. We are evolving Wartortle into Blastoise for Mega. Or for Dynamaxing, or Gigamaxing, Blastoise, which is gonna be cool. So, let's grab that. We just need to get Blastoise up to level 100 now. Which, that's gonna be a grind and a half. Muddy Water. Yeah, we'll get rid of Muddy Water. Flash Cannon is so much better. Alright, there's that. I still have to go get some more watts. After that, I think we're going to have to end the episode. I'm not seeing any more watts today, and... I think... Oh, come on. I wanted this to talk to someone. I guess I already claimed it. Of course. Right after... All right, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.